MREs for lunch every day, and she was like totally wrong because it's not.
I like skit night.
Oh. Yeah, so do I.
I loved when Batman was there.
Batman.
I should probably warn you, I'll be just fine. Yeah. No offense to you, don't waste your time. Here's why. Because I'm happy.
Clap along if you feel like a room.
Kids in my cabin and get to meet new people and get to hang out with all the kids I knew. And
making new friends and food.
Everybody having fun together in the fun activities.
Part was just being here. It's really fun camp. So, yeah. Meeting new people and stuff like that and the activities.
Gaga ball.
Gaga ball.
Gaga ball?
Eating's fun. Pancake eating contest.
I would say the archery.
My favorite part is seeing the kids interacting with each other and having an amazing time.
My favorite part about Camp Runnamucka is that there's other people who understand the realisticness of parents being deployed and the fact that kids who come to Camp Runnamucka get the idea that they're not alone.
Is that you're not alone?
Just the energy level goes skyrockets in singing and dancing and yeah.
So brand new dance. It's called a Cupid Shuffle. It don't matter if you're young or you're old.
Here we go.
We gonna show you how it goes.